The men's Olympic downhill race and 10,000 people at Whistler Creekside waiting to greet the heroes on one of the biggest occasions of the Vancouver Games. Up at the top and ready to explode, Bodie Miller of the United States, twice overall World Cup champion. This Dave Murray course, described by the top skiers as very technical, very varied, by no means easy. A track where you certainly wouldn't get bored. And Miller was the first to really make an impression. He made one or two tiny mistakes. As he said, you have bumps and bounce around a little bit, but otherwise, pretty much foot perfect. Across the finish line, and Bodie Miller, the double silver medalist at Salt Lake City, would sweep into the lead by almost half a second. The Canadian fans had high hopes for Eric Gay. He was World Cup champion back in 2007, and he just missed out on a Super G medal at the Olympic Games in Turin 4 years earlier. Now, at the age of 29, could he warm the hearts of the home supporters? Gay looking smooth. It was certainly a fine run. Second fastest at this point, although he would slip to fifth by the time it was over. In the season to date, the great Norwegian Axel Lund Svindal had notched up only one downhill podium. But he was hugely talented, the reigning overall World Cup winner and the downhill world champion in 2007. Coming to the first split, Svindal off the pace by a quarter of a second. But he kept up the aggression and followed the tight lines. Brilliant in the midsection, rocketing down towards the finish. Over the big final jump, and Svindal sweeping in, clipping Bodie Miller's time by just 0.02 of a second. Huge cheers for the Norwegian. But next came Didier Defago, so often overshadowed in the Swiss team by Didier Kusch and Carlo Janka. Defago, though, flying down the relatively flat upper section, quicker than Svindal by 0.26 of a second at the first split. He rode the bump superbly, but then he lost it in the midsection, where the Norwegian had been so precise. And he almost lost it completely on the final jump. But Defago hanging on to cross the line, fastest of all by 0.07. Well, neither Janka nor Kusch, the big favourite, were able to match him. So it was Didier Defago who got Switzerland's first Olympic title in 22 years. He'd won 3 World Cup races in his time, but at the age of 32, this was the crowning moment of his career. Gold to Defago, Axel Lund Svindal taking silver, Bodie Miller the bronze.